really anything just to move more. Just move more and sit less is the key. So going out for a walk, cycling, going for a swim, doesn't need to be gym-based. It doesn't need to be a formal form of exercise, like an intimidating form of team sports or a gym session. Anything that gets you moving, even down to housework or gardening or walking to the shops instead of taking the bus, really anything that just gets you moving that bit more is going to be beneficial.